Alrighty, now, howdy y'all, and welcome back to Train Simulator. Now, in today's episode, we're gonna hit drive right here. We're gonna get in, we only have, like, go to career. We only have three more here. Trouble with goats. Skiing season has begun, you're driving a special to the resort at Disson. However, the mountain goats are coming down the mountain. Two greener pastures and likely to cause delays. So, this is gonna be around a 30 minute episode here. Alright, we are here. You're slightly behind schedule, trying to make up time. However, one platform is closed, so there's a lot of traffic in that area. So we have to stay frosty here. Watch out what we do. So our signals are fine here. Bottom ones are what we're dealing with. Czar! Go ahead and get going. Full blast. Put our wipers on here in a little while. Since it's gonna start. So get going here. Start breaking. Up here is our spot. This up here is a stop right here. Since it's snowing, we're gonna put the sanders on. Give us a little more help. So we are supposed to leave here at 012, so we're pretty well on schedule for the most part right now. So right now we're on schedule. As we are stopping here, we get cars in. Stopping, make sure doors open and close properly. We're roughly on schedule. Roughly. We're gonna get here at 07. 02 right now. This is gonna be around a 30 minute episode in case y'all are wondering. So. Let's, pop back in. Press brake. Get that going. Let's get our. Get us some speed here. Okay. We are 160 ahead here. This signal up here drops us back down to 60, I'm not sure. Whoa. Did not mean to do that. I messed up right there because I just tried to record this video again. I tried to record this video a few minutes ago and where's the markers for our speed? I don't see them nowhere. What is my headlight? Cruising in this tunnel. kilometers, no? Huh. Oh, it is up to 100 now, so let's be feeling a little bit. We have a yellow signal. Green signal. Flat area though, for the most part, like it's mountainous, but it's flat at the same time. It's a train here. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna start getting slow out of here. As we pull into a station at, I mean, not even a minute. Oh, well, I gotta get up a little bit because I'm not fully in. Yes. That's a little bit more. Alright. Pull in just a little bit. We should be fine. There, now we're good. Alright, we are in the station now, so let's open our doors, get stop on our doors. Here, everybody's gonna get in and get out. Hopefully we get a timeliness bonus. Next step is get there at 11. We'll probably get there at 12. Party doors are shut. Get going. Get pouring out up here. So we're having a very tight schedule. Zoomed in here, there we go. Out the window. slowing down just a little bit. Down here it's 80. We got 3 miles, so we should be fine. Green signal. Here we can drop down to 80, so I'll just push. Further. Start braking because we got a warning. Below like 30 on the pick up the pace just a little bit. See the goats. You know the goats you gotta watch out for. Pull on in. Open the doors, get us going here. And we can, off we go. For next place, we gotta get there at 17. We got 4 minutes to get there, according to our timetable. Only 15 minutes in the video. I think we'll be fine. I think we'll get there before the 30-minute mark. Good truth. Alrighty, let's, one platform left. The next station is closed. Expect delays. Alright. Slowly get out of here. Still gotta watch out for goats. Thank you. grid, so we'll start slowing it down. Okay, chilling out. Well, it's just red, so that's why. Gauge how fast you should be going. Still saying 2 minutes. Miles. Still saying 1 minute. That I'll crack up the excavator there. There ain't even nobody here to pick up. Doors roughly on time. For the most part, anyway. Clear the doors, everybody. Let's get going. Get moving. We got a while before our next go around, our next stop. Stay watch the signals, watch the goats, whatnot. Sort of deal. I can see 5 points ahead here. It's not too shabby. I'm gonna watch out for goats and whatnot. We were warned of goats online, which was causing further delays. But yeah, we just gotta watch up ahead for goat stuff. We might have to stop for them. Too fast, and we're not going to be able to stop that quickly. There are goats on the line. Feels like I've never seen that before on a trail. Feels like a line never went up in. Here, see it breaks. goats. That's why I said you gotta watch out for them. It's like, you gotta watch out for groups, my guy. Because they're all over the place. Anyone's there? And that one right there. That's just a warning. Is around good speed to get him. Good. Let's see where that goes. If you see any goats in the line, we are going to stop. Where's the one? Yeah, roughly 5 minutes here. I saw a big flash on the screen. Alright, I think it's a red signal, so let's stop. Some stoppages. Because of red light. Because a red light, will you change? Wonder. Will you change, my guy? Said the line's closed and expect further delays, so I don't know. Nope, we're going downhill. Oh, there it is. Alright, now it's green again. Now it's green again. Alright, let's get going. Once again, we're on a hill. We started rolling backwards. Like, look how close that one is, the line. See, look how close that one is to us. They are close. I mean, there are people out here, like, trying to deal with them, but... It's like... Should be fine to get going a little bit faster now. Goats, yes I was. Your speed is lower now, just in there. This is steep incline here. This is more good. Thank you. but I'm wearing them, so. Stop of the day as we are rolling into a station. Not fully in, but anyhow, close enough. We're only, what, a minute behind schedule? Two, roughly, so. One of the first missions in a while that we've actually came out ahead on our points. 44. Then our timeliness out of 36, so that's up. Figure skiers disembark. Special is complete. Cool. So that, I think later, or after we get done with all this, we're not gonna do all this stuff. All these, I don't think we're gonna do them, but I know what we are gonna do. We're gonna see how many trains everything can take. Like, our big train here, we're gonna test and see how many cars it can pull at a time. That's like some of the things that we're gonna do. So, I will be seeing y'all in the next episode of Train Simulator. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit that notification bell. Bye-bye, and take care.